The team of Bollywood biopic PM Narendra Modi on Tuesday expressed gratitude towards the judiciary as the Supreme Court dismissed a plea seeking a stay on the film's release. The court said, "The Constitutional Body Election Commission is the appropriate authority to address the petitioner's concerns on whether the film should be released in view of the upcoming Lok Sabha elections, as it may tilt the balance or benefit a particular political party." Actor Vivekanand Oberoi, who plays Modi in the film, has appreciated the Supreme Court's stance. He tweeted, "With all your blessings, support and love, today we have won in the Honorable Supreme Court. A humble thank you to all of you and to the Indian judiciary for upholding our faith in democracy." Sandeep Singh, one of the producers of the film, wrote, "Thankful to the Honorable Judicial System of India for the much-deserved justice." Directed by Umang Kumar, film has been locked for release on April 11 when the Lok Sabha elections begin. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.